you've got some kind of disguise lined up, right?
Yep, all set.
Hope so. You'd be a little conspicuous just walking the streets.
Relax, Kev. I'll blend right in.
Yeah. Well, just get into the sewer system ASAP. Hopefully, anyone who notices you will just mind their own business. You sure you want the K-9000 there along for this one?
I had the good doctor make some adjustments along with the repairs. Remote piloting and AI wiping have been disabled. So yeah, I say let's throw him a bone.
Wordplay. My exoskeleton resembles a canine. Canines enjoy bones. Amusing on two levels.
Let's go. It's right. I'm in the sewer system.
All right, let's get started. Your mission's to investigate the Desperado-affiliated research center somewhere in that area. According to the intel from our client, the lab's been dumping illegal waste into those sewers. FYI, they're also involved with the cartels in human trafficking. Allegedly, anyway.
This just gets better and better.
Tell me about it. We need you to infiltrate the lab and find out everything you can. Of course, you'll have to find it first. We still don't know the exact location.
So I'm looking for anywhere the lab might hook up with the sewers?
Yep. If they're actually dumping waste, they've got to link up somehow. Find that connection, sneak into the lab, and see if you can find evidence implicating them on anything.
No problem. Stealth's my specialty.
Right. Well, we'll see.
Do we have any idea what kind of research they're doing there?
Not really. Maybe something related to all the people they're trafficking.
Like experimentation?
It's possible. First things first, though. Find a way into that lab. Oh, right. It says here the locals say black crocodiles live in those sewers. So, you know, watch out.
Black crocodiles? Could they be talking about UGs?
Maybe just an urban legend. But still, be careful.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation.
Okay, everybody. Welcome back.
Brighton, unidentified UGs are patrolling the sewers. Exercise caution.
Oh, shut up, dog. Last time where we left off, we kicked Mistral's ass. It went surprisingly easy compared to the dogfight I had before that, which kicked my ass like 15 times over and over and over while I was trying to figure out the block movements. Had a bit of a break in between, got something to drink, been chatting a bit with some guys on the Minecraft server that I play on. More about that in a bit. I've also upgraded my character a bit. I gave my sword some extra power, a few different maneuvers, got some extra health as you might see from the top left. Got this focus mode or something with the sword that depletes less or less fast. Yeah, that's it, the extra bar on the side. Extra health, extra endurance and whatnot, so I pretty much spent all my 60,000 battle points. So hopefully I'll survive a bit more. These are black crocodiles? Looks more like a gorilla.
Better take out that UG quick! Bitch! Don't want to attract too much attention down there.
Yeah, I'll do my best.
Ooh.
Okay, this... Come on, block it. There we go. So yeah, I've been talking to some guys on the Minecraft server while I was having a break. And they were contemplating, like, you better find all the secrets in this game. And it's like, what secrets? And so, like, I missed quite a few secrets in level 1 already, or a real sneaky one that I need a secondary level for. Also, something of a secret in the Mistral level. Oh no, oh no. Ooh, close. Yeah, something in the Mistral level, like miniature geckos or something in a fighting style, in a kung fu style. So I'll be keeping my eyes out a bit more for those. Hopefully I can find some of that. Ouch. Okay, time to focus a bit again. I don't want to spend all my health kits on these guys. Oh my god. Ah, fine. Bring it. Oh, nice. Oh my god, he's still alive? Crap, crap! No, leave me alone, leave me alone. Oh my god, don't do that! Sheesh! Okay, let's see if I can block it again. Let's block it and I want his guts. Ooh. And I thought that dog was drop kicking my ass. Stop grabbing me! Oh yeah, and I thought that dog said he was scouting ahead. Nice scouting, dude. Oh, give me the guts. Give me the. Aww. Damn it. I wanted to regenerate my health. Eh.
I see a maintenance catwalk. Use it to conceal yourself if necessary.
I'll do my best. But okay, let's scout around some more in some nooks and crannies or something, what's it called, in all the corners. And see if we can find some secrets eventually. Okay, hopefully that will kill him. Will it? Good enough. So let's see, can we get up there again? Quiet. Okay. I'm not gonna jump over there. Ooh, wait very patiently. Back here. We should be dropping the water and try from the right. Yeah, we'll do that. So, not so patient. Ooh, careful, careful, careful! Ah, damn it! I thought a ninja jump would have just gotten me over that stupid ledge. Oh no 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 no! Good, 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 good. Come on, got him too. Oh, I didn't grab me again. No, no, no. Oh. Okay. Let's focus on blocking you a bit more. Whoa! That's not nice, dude. Not nice! Bring it! Okay, that's good. Nope, you're gonna grab me again. Oh. I can time these blocks with a bit of practice. Run! Ugh. Come on, chop them into pieces. Oh, where are we? He's dead? Oh, no, he isn't. Nope, go away! Oh, wow. I can do this. I can do this. Oh, that grab. That's really gonna kill me sometime. Good enough. Let's see, what do we have? Why do you think we have to go down? Yeah, let's not yet. Let's search around a bit. Invisible walls. Really, you would think with the technological games these days, that you really, if there's a real need for all these invisible walls. I know it's the cutoff levels, but jeez, put it just a bit more behind there or something. This really breaks immersion. Okay. Down we go. There's probably gonna be more of these guys wanting a hug.
There is a boy in the sewers.
What is that? Sir, what is that? Oh wow. Oh, those hands. Damn those hands. Health? No, grenade. Okay, please give me some health from these guys. Come on. Those are easy. Damn, those are things. Oh, that's a nice counter. Or a good blocking at least. Not bad. Let's try it again. Decent. Except for that. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Still no health packs. I really like those. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I also unlocked that secondary weapon from Mistral. Okay, this is gonna be really bad. I probably won't make this. Oh shit, man. Ah, that was a fail. Okay, how far can I run this? Uh-oh. I know that move. Jesus. Don't get cocky. Just focus. Oh, I was gonna say, just focus on just evading and hitting them. Not good, not good, not good, not good at all.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, yeah. Thought so.
Answer me. Raiden? Raiden!
Okay. How the hell am I gonna do this without any medkits? Try to focus more on those blocks. Oh my word. Yeah, this is not good. This is really not good. Ah. I hope you guys will forgive me, but I will really cut all those fails out. This is just ridiculous. Okay, we got the homing missile, huh? Shoot! Next! Let's try to get some cutting in as well. Uh-oh. Shot. Right for you, buddy. Ooh. Okay, electromagnetic. That's normal grenades. Or should we do normal grenades? Yeah, let's do those first. Oh man, this is really so bloody bad. Okay, that works. Can't believe it, but it actually works. Okay, now let's see. One grenade left. Okay, okay, okay. I think the icon above them means I can chop them up or something. Oh look, that's something else. I need my FC recovery. Let's try that right now. Oh, please. Ah, oh, I didn't get it. Oh, finally. Oh, man. Come on, come on. Uh-oh. Ooh. I got all to myself now, bitch. And I got quite a few EMP grenades for your ass. Oh, wrong one. Oh. Thought it was aiming behind me. Take it! Attaboy. Please tell me you're dead. You're not? Aww. Oh man, I'm gonna cut out all those fails. That's just not good. What? What are you doing here? One pesky mini arm. Jesus. Oh, don't give me bosses like this, man.
Estás bien? What you say?
Oh.
Me a Guyanese from Guyana. You speak English?
Yeah. I'm from America. Call me Raiden.
Me name George, like Georgetown.
George.
And just like all damn America president.
Yeah. So what are you doing here?
Me? What the rest of you do here? You lose the map of Ninja Hideout, Ninja Man?
No. I'm looking for bad guys.
Our damn Skonta research lab.
You know about it?
Me know me now go back. Hey, you're not one of them scunt, nah? Nah, I guess you're alright. If you're a cyborg, you know who Day is?
Sort of. What happened to you?
Well, maybe live on the street, they can scrape for a bob, nah? Then this Kootenai dressed like the mafia say, hey, boy, you want a job? What the worst gonna happen, nah? But that mother scum don't put me on a ras boat.
They pack us all a big old dirty container. Next thing we know, we're here at that zombie lab.
All kids? Like you?
Yeah, a lot of boy. But then me been over here what them scunt wanna do. Snuff us out. And got all day organ.
So you ran?
Uh-huh. It's shame me not a badass robot ninja man, same as you! Ha! Me been strongest cyborg ever. Warlock all them phantoms and black lords that I pass me.
Starting to sound like a bad guy yourself.
Just playing, nah? Me done plenty bad thing. But me not kill no man. Nah, never.
Good.
We tried to warn the boy. I say, IOD's brain gonna get cut out. Run your ass out of there. But them boy with me no understand. They like Spanish or something. So me the only one for escape. Then that machine come after me and...
And I know the rest. George, I need every detail about how you escaped.
Oh.
So the kid got into the sewers through a drainage channel?
Yeah, he says the channel is super tight, but there's some kind of shutter next to it.
Got it. That must be where they dump the waste.
There's something else. It sounds like a Desperado exec was on site yesterday. If a sentry cyborg was on hand for the meeting...
You should be able to review their video log, provided you can find a server access terminal. That would give us the evidence we need, as well as a little peek at the level of that technology.
So what about the kid?
I made sure the area was secure and told him to sit tight. Can you pick him up?
Sure. I'll send a couple agents for him. You just focus on getting into that lab. If what he said is true about the organs, we need to hurry.
Agreed. Riding out.
That kid's accent. That's just horrible.
Any UG activity ahead? It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not going to make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past?
I can think of a way. Can I use these? No, I can't. Oh, come on. Oh, I can. Okay, well, let's cut these off first. See if we can find some health. Nothing? Damn. Okay. Let's cut that out first. How do we use this?
It's...
Oh.
It's a box. How's that gonna help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
Really? You gonna tell me I gotta use the box here? Okay, let's just give it a shot. Let's see, I got nothing left. Okay. So now we gotta fight three of these bastards. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen, dude. Oh, damn it. What to do? We got some EMPs left? Yeah, a few. Oh man. That's a bitch. Did I throw it? I didn't. Come on, throw! Excellent. I want to cut up that box. I don't care about them, I just want some health. BP. I don't care about BP. And I'm fucked. Again, isn't gonna end pretty. Oh. Yeah, thought so. Okay, let's try this again, just really with the box. Because we're only gonna move when they aren't watching. Oh, we got two boxes now. Sweet. Box. Really? Box. Okay. Let's see. He's looking now. God, if they're gonna spot me, I'm gonna fucking cry. Oh, please. So keep moving. Keep moving. Real quiet. Nothing to see here. Just an ordinary box. Okay, oh. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you? Oh, these camera angles, come on. Work with me here. Back, what's going there? Come on, stop with these camera angles. I wanna know what's behind me. I wanna know what's in front of me. Stay. Wow, this camera angle really doesn't like me. Passing? Yet. Yet. He's turning around. Where's the other guy? He's there. Oh. Oh, oh. Something over there. He's coming back. Oh man, this is just killer. Oof. Yet. I'm probably gonna fail as soon as I reach that door. Yeah, I have to stay quiet here. Yep, I'm still holding the left bumper key at the moment. I'm afraid that if I'm gonna let it go, it'll just pop out of there. Right, turn around. Where are you? He's there. Okay. That's good, that's good. Quiet. Oh, please don't do this. I'm so close. Okay, that's good. What's he gonna do? Jump? Oh, I really don't wanna do this. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck me. Go, 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 go. The door. Cut it. Go, motherfucker. Oh.
Oh. Location of the map based on the boy's information. It is marked on your Solitaire radar.
Oh, please tell me. Oh, finally, health. Oh, thank you. Oh, oh my. Fine, I can take you. Perhaps. Why flames? Ah, that's the block. Do it again. Not that. Off of the stupid flames. Oh, you bastard. Points. I don't give a shit about battle points. Ouch. Okay, let's try it again. I don't know how to. Oh. Did I get him? Oh, I got him! Okay, now let's see. Are they hanging somewhere? What? Huh? Where do you come from? Oh my god, didn't he see me? He didn't see me, really? What was he doing? Let's check that door. And let's change this. Yeah, we'll stick to EMPs. That's pretty damn handy. Battle points. I don't care about the battle points. Okay, the asshole is over there.
I have discovered the entrance to the lab.
Yeah, thanks.
Sending coordinates to your Soliton radar.
I'm here. I just don't want to fight this guy. Is he gone? Nice. Okay, go. Turrets. Just a few turrets. That's not too bad. Health? No, it's not health. Ah, damn it. There's something else over here. Damn boxes. Nothing else? Wasn't this? No.
Ah, this would appear to be the UG maintenance area. You should find a terminal there. Something they use to upload mission parameters to the UGs.
And something I can use to access the lab's main server?
How about something like a mass destruct of those guys?
Wait, what?
A DOOMP? A digital optical output mounted proxy. You'll need one to interface with the terminal. Most any UG should suffice. A tripod or the like.
I'll see what I can come up with. How do I use it?
Simply connect to it. You should be able to use your communications outlet to control the proxy UG.
All right, let's give it a shot.
Let's. What surprises are in store for me here? Oh, grunts. I like grunts. Let's see. One there. Just take him out.
Right. I thought you said stealth ops were your special.
What? I got one. Oh no. Okay, at least we got some help. Oh, I hate these guys. At least we got the EMPs, but oh my god, that camera angle. Nice. Not so nice. And that's just horrible. I really don't want to waste this medkit. Stop shooting me! Oh no. Oh wow. He actually didn't get me. I could swear he would numb on my ass. Did I get his leg? Ooh, I got his leg. Now you. Finally up block again. Uh-oh. Oh man. Okay, slide and slow-mo. Just cut off those legs. Oh man, I'm pretty much fucked again.
If they continue to increase security, they may shut down all outside network connections. Please do your best to avoid being seen.
Oh, thanks a lot. Now you tell me. I probably won't be able to get any, any points to upgrade my gear if I stealth it all the way. Ooh.